Hello children, how are you all? Today we are going to do lesson number 3 in your maths, whole and fractional number representation. You can see this paper in my hand. What is this? Yes, this is a full circle. When I fold it, it becomes semicircle. We call it half of a circle and it is written as 1 by 2. Again, if we fold this half of the circle, it becomes a quarter of a circle, right? It is called 1/4 of a circle. So, we know that a circle is divided into 4 quarters. This circle is divided into 4 quarters. When we make it half, it becomes half of a circle. The semicircle is called half of a circle. And this part is called quarter of a circle, and this is called 3/4 part of a circle. The colored part is called 3/4 part of the circle because one quarter is not colored, so the colored part is 3/4 of a circle. So in this lesson we are going to learn about fractions. See the first figure over here, there is 1/4 of a chapati. So, it is written as 1 by 4. In Hindi, we call it pav. This is half of a chapati. It is written as 1 by 2. And in Hindi, we call it adha. This is 3/4 of a chapati, which is written as 3 by 4. And we call it pona. This is full chapati. You all eat full chapati, right? This is 1 and we call it in Hindi pura. Okay, now this is 1 and 1/4 of a chapati. We call it 1 and 1/4 of a chapati and it is written as 1 by 4. Whole number is 1 and then 1 by 4 and in Hindi it is called sawa. Now this is 1 full chapati and a half chapati. So, we call it 1 and a half and we write as a 1 and half. And in Hindi, we call it ded. These are all fractional numbers. Now, what are fractional number? The number which represent the part of whole or whole number and part of whole are called fractional number. So, a whole thing like this. This is a whole thing. Okay. The part of it. This is a part of the whole circle. So this is a fraction and this is another part of a whole thing. This is 1/4 part of a whole thing, whole circle. So it is called 1/4 of a circle. So this is like a fraction, right? So here we can see some picture representation and how we write it in number and in Hindi what we call it and in English what we call it. So this figure is called 1/4. Because only 1/4 part, out of 4 part, only 1 part is colored. So, we write is 1/4. And in Hindi, we call it pav or ek chauthai. And in English, we say 1/4 or quarter. Now, here, the four among the 4 part, only half of the circle is colored. So, we call it half, which in Hindi called adha. And in English, we call it half. Now, here you can see 3 part is colored. So, we call it 3/4, that is pona, and in English we call 3/4. Now here you can see the whole of the circle is colored, so it is 1. In Hindi we call it ek and in English 1. Now here you see there are 2 circles. One is fully colored and the other has only 1/4 part colored, so we call it 1/1/4. In Hindi we call it sawa and in English we call it 1 and 1/4. Now here you see the one whole part is colored and half of the other circle is colored. So this one is full. So here we write 1 and half. In Hindi we call it ded and in English we call it 1 and a half. Here you see a full circle and three part of the circle is colored. So it is called 1/3/4 and in Hindi we call it pone do and in English we call it 1 and 3/4. Here you see the both the circles are colored fully, so it is 2. In Hindi we call do and in English we call 2. Here you see two full circles are covered, and in the third circle only 1/4 part is colored. So this is 2 1/4, which in Hindi we call Savado, and in English we call 2 1/4. Here the two full circle is colored, and only half of the third circle is colored. So we will call 2 1/2, which is called Dhai, and in English 2 1/2. Here you see two circles are fully covered and 3 part of the third circle is covered. So we will say 2 3/4. That is Pone Teen. 2 3/4. Here you see the 3 circles are fully colored. So this is 3. In Hindi, Teen. In English, 3. Again here you see 3 circles are fully colored, and only 1/4 part of the fourth circle is colored. So here it is 3 1/4. That is Sava Teen. 3 1/4. Here similarly 3 full circles are colored and half of the fourth circle is colored. So 3 1/2. Saade Teen. 3 1/2. So here three circles are fully colored and only 3/4 part of the circle is colored. So we will call it Pone Char. 3 3/4. Again in this figure you see the 4 circles are colored. So what we will call it? We will call it Char or 4. Here again 4 circles are fully colored. You see? And the 5th circle is only 1/4 part is colored. So it is 4 1/4. That is Sava Char. 4 1/4. Again 4 circles are colored and the 5th circle is half colored. So we will say 4 1/2. That is Sade Char. 4 1/2. Right? Next is again 4 circles are colored and 3/4 part of the 5th circle is colored. So it is called 4 3/4. That is Pone Panch. 4 3/4. And again here you can see again the full 5 circles are colored. That is called Panch or 5. So this is your lesson where you have learned about fractional number representation. Right? So please read this lesson carefully and see what we call them in Hindi also. Okay? Thank you so much. Have a nice day.